Watching and following unaware people is easy, but you also need to make sure you're not being watched and followed yourself, so watch your back. Being on the streets is always dangerous, especially if you're under any potential threats or if you're in a potentially hostile environment. You need to be aware of what's going on around you. You need to be aware of people's body language. You need to be aware of people watching you. You need to be aware of people following you. You need to be aware of people acting suspicious. The reason you need to be aware is because before the bad guys attack you, rob you, kidnap you, they'll be watching your body language. They'll be seeing if you're aware of your environment. They'll be checking to see if you take any personal security procedures. And also they'll be checking to see if you're worth robbing, kidnapping, or attacking. Camera surveillance is the foundation skill in all personal security programs. If you don't understand counter surveillance, you don't have a security program.